working with kids and seeing the light bulb go on when they finally get it. That's good.